Got a new laptop or need to move a ton of files from one PC to another? I'm here to show you how to do it quickly and securely with Dropbox. Let's dive in. Using Dropbox to transfer large files is a breeze. Here's why. You get to secure data encryption, scalability, and the convenience of transferring files without needing physical drives. To begin transferring between your PCs, download the Dropbox desktop app on both PCs. Then log into your Dropbox account on both devices. On the computer, with Files, open the Dropbox desktop app and select the files and folders you want to transfer. Then, drag and drop them into your Dropbox folder to upload them. Now, your files are available in your Dropbox folder on both PCs. You can leave them there or move them to a new location on your PC. Easy, right? Here's a few other quick tips for a smooth transfer. First, organize your files into folders to make them easier to manage and find later. Second, check your internet connection for a stable and fast upload and download process. And finally, make sure you have enough storage space in your Dropbox account to handle all the files you're transferring. I hope that info was helpful. If so, please give this video a thumbs up. If you got any other tutorials you'd like to see, drop a comment down below and let us know. Have a great day.